crush for the day is Rema. Yes. They filled up Serena with butang, and most especially, someone was like, but did you see that the way he introduced her? You know what? My woman crush is Rema today, because she has shown us you have to stick with your partner through thick and thin, insults, baby mamas, hoochie mamas, fights, weird allegations. That is love. That is love. Other than that, my name is Tina Fierce Ward, and welcome to Scoop and Scoop. Oh, Nandi Ji Sekatemba Mukoti, but I will not. So yesterday, I did give you that story about the promoters who went to State House or wherever it is that they went, they gave them 1 billion shillings. Nga ichiriwa, bali kuba kompensatinga, ebi vulubia bobi ebi ali cancelled. Echo netu chimaririza. I thought we were done with it. But today, I get up and they're like, yo Tina, let me first hit you up. But promoter, but Shabidwaniram. Now, what coming from there is that the guys, the main guys who actually went and picked the money, that is Dube, Nani, Sempija, Ababidi. Those are the two guys who went and picked the one billion shillings. Now, apparently, they decided who should take what and how much should be given. Now, all these other promoters are like, okay, first wait. Echivule Chang and Alinch booking Zenga Mitwalum, let's say 70 million, right? Walua abadenga abanja 70 million ku 1 billion. Dube never ne, they saw it fit to give her 10 million. Atano. Nkaga actually. Nkaga ne baga two leader. I'm like, wait, what's happening? What's happening? And she was so ever polite. Remember that chick who collapsed? And she was like, yo, if you cannot give me my exact money that I put in, which is 70 million. But yo, that is not even what's pissing me off about this story. First of all, Yafuka D, head of Simanya Promoters Association. Who knows? And what's even sad is that other promoters are coming out and they're saying, yo, we didn't get money, and yet we had all put in money in different bookings, the East, West, and you know, some in Central. So I'm just trying to understand. Olukusa, olugenda, never saba sente baluja kwani, baluja kubobi waini, yaba gamba nza siri nazamwa mugende muzino, nye? What? Because they're telling me that where the whole story went, but obagaya ababidi still, dubene sempija, balumba minister. No, they actually were in Kasese, bumped into the Speaker of Parliament, and then they go like, yo, tuakola lo si blah, blah, blah. And the Speaker of Parliament, I do not even know who. I don't know if she talked to anyone in the know. She just said, oh, it's all right. We shall compensate. So they send them to the minister. They go pick up the money. But nchabus are the hierarchy of decisions taken in this here government on my money. Because I believe that is not from, that is taxpayers' money, honestly speaking. Who gave the order to give this money out? Was it Rebecca Kadaga, the Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga? Or was it from orders above? Or was it just one guy? But jagu jagu ngebi anabi emisota, they decided, let's seize the moment, take the opportunity and get money. Nize chidi okunyiza. Mkwase sentezo. Banamu abakola losses temuba wadi. And then another thing. I thought Balam is the guy with ears on the ground in State House when it comes to Vivulu. Balam, couldn't you first ask Kanda Bekalistike Bale say ba promoter chibi abagamba mbuna boba atende demweza? Well, because people are just here eating money randomly. I thought that would be your use, Balam. I thought that would be your use, but clearly, no.
Kubulira kino kintu kimu. Mu Uganda tulina ebibiina ebigatta ba promoters ziringa klabu za mpira. Nze nina ekibiina kyenimu ne mwami Kavuma Musa. Atene abidex aine chibina chichigata wa promoter wa mukirizamu umuli bajo. Zenine Kavuma Musa ne chibirige Bobkins. Bobkins na imba ne mwela vide ne promoter. Chibirige Bobkins na nabalala banji. Deni wabeno choita fuba echa abidex umuli mu bajo. Nga wala express KCC vida budoma inachakirizamu. Katife zenine Kavuma tulimu chibina chimwe chitugate chafe chiri chimachi. Chuita Uganda Promoters Association. Then, but Abidex were in a Federation of Uganda Promoters Association. Then, Simanyi ya Chiasempi java chitani, si Chimanyi. Enera, Chiasempi ya sagala choge na kukubanga ya sembo kuteke kebivulu. Mumaka kwa lukumuru enda, chenda mu mukaga ndoza yali birthday ya Paulo Kafero oba yali Paulo Kafero oba yali yani yasembo kitegeka no mugenzi wa mwamba mwita ngambiro tadanga mu kutegeka balage uyategese kibulu wa mwa kibalage oda suka lero mugambe va ku bafere abo bafere bali mukumu bali mukule kuteka we mbere mbi tibuli anafiro angaja kudukirango wani oba president president ina abantu bayino kasula batufa bayine milimu abamaze emyaka emingi nga babanja abo balina okulowooza ko sikulowooza mba n'abantu abayiiya abamuyiiya
now there's people like no creature no creature yasemba ddi okubeera omuntu when a promoting ani kivulu ki banaye you even got out people who promote wikile bivuluz at all these bufundas in Kampala and put them on that list reason mwagala kulya lwaki lwaki There are people on that list that are not even anywhere close ani oli yakola birthday ya Paulo Kafero mu 1981 Sempija gwe kenyini gwe twogerako the last promotion or chivulu you did was the late Paulo Kafero's birthday in something like 1982 and you're here. And then who I know Dube Balamu omulimu he's head of the association. I'm just saying, they're still up in arms, they're still complaining. Meanwhile, all this time, Bobby White has not come out to put his 3 cents on it. I don't know if he's happy that they have compensated his debtors, because those would be his debtors. And if they did, is it like him saying, thank you, daddy dearest, payment received? I'm just saying. How come he's not come out to say nothing like, yo, you're not supposed to pay these people, because then it shows that you were guilty in the first place for making me make all these losses? But then again, what do I know? I'm just a simple gossip girl. But again, before I can go any further into what I'm supposed to be doing, which is gossip, now I had rumors and I'm trying to confirm them. But again, I heard there's a presenters association. Anya jukulira, anya tambuza katabo, anya ba registeringa. What is your last AOB, your last meeting? But now, babani. Uganda is just too much. Anyway, if you know you're the head of the presenters association, bana angena fetulie no tuliba presenter. Tuliba presenter, never tu no kubera mu association. Hey, Jesus. I'll let you know in a few or sometime or never. Why I'm calling out someone who told me there's a presenters association that I am not a part of. I have been a presenter on TV for 10 years. 10 years! Jesus. Anyway, where was I? Oh yes, yesterday, Weasel was back to his usual self. When I say usual self, he was up in his feelings. Yes, he was calling out Kiki. Only that this time, the Kiki he was calling out wasn't Kiki. His Kiki is Ugandan's. Reason, he's asking, do you love me? Are you riding? Come on! Anyway, long story short. Wizzle was on his Instagram and he was claiming Ugandans don't love him anymore. The only reason we used to love him is because there was radio. So when radio pressed on, we don't love him that much anymore. He was crying. He was wailing. Someone give him tissues. Someone give him tissues and hold his hair. Wizzle, what makes you think Ugandans don't love you? The fact that we are actually still talking about you, even up to now, should show you. We got none but love. We got so much love for you. We're ready and willing to take you in any capacity you come in. We are ready to make you a story and news at any given possible time. You gave us 10 years of row. Why? Who are you sitting with? I think this guy just needs love. I think everywhere he goes, it feels like the only reason his relevance is still available is because of radio. But that's wrong, Wizzle. You stand out as an individual. We understand you as an individual. We want to understand you as an individual. Good Lord. And oh well, that's been my 10 minutes of all this wretchedness and random. If you want to get in touch with me, it's quite simple. At TinaVS1 is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook, we are Scoop and Scoop and at TinaVS1. Not forgetting on Instagram, at TinaVS1 with an H. Yes, it's 2019. I am ready for new people to slide into my DMs. If you know you're old and you're in my DMs, Ngatongasa, please slide right out. There's people who want to slide right in. Yeah, I just had to say that. 2019! Woo child. I'm out. Catch you again tomorrow. Peace.